but 22, I think at the time. I'd been out on the road, lonely at night. And it'd been a while, so it was on my mind. Well, I saw him walk in with his cowboy hat. And I thought to myself, I could use some of that. His boots like glass on a sawdust floor had moves like nothing I'd ever seen before. So I walked right up and I pulled him to the side. I handed that man a beer and looked him in the eyes. And I said, baby, I think you're gonna wanna hear this. Then I told him, excuse me, you look like you love me. You look like you want me to want you to come on home. Baby, I don't blame you for looking me up and down across this room. I'm drunk and I'm ready to leave. And you look like you love me.
Well, I was down at a local beer joint with a few of the guys. This cute little country girl called my eye. And boy, let me tell you, she was the prettiest thing I'd ever seen in a pair of boots. Well, she walked right up to me, handed me a beer, gave me a look like, let's get out of here. And that's when I realized that she was every cowboy's dream come true. She told me this right here. She said,
excuse me, you look like I could use some of that. Don't waste your time. Just give him this here line. Goes a little like this.